Welcome to Richpeace CAD software online lessons. Today is teach you arrow key grading tool. First go through the arrow key grading tool. Then select the grading point by clicking or making a square. Then choose the grading value and select direction you want to grade. You can also use arrow keys for direction. If you want to add new value, then click drop down option and select last option. Enter new value, click insert, and press OK for finish. Thanks for watching today's video. See you tomorrow.